thanks God that church is taking side, because God himself chose to take side. And so if the church wants to follow Jesus, we have to take side. And to be just indifferent, or to think that you are objective, then basically you are siding with the powerful against the powerless.